Susan, there's something I need to tell you. I've been wanting to tell you this for quite some time, but I...